you. Horford on the drive. Here's Westbrook. USA in transition. LeBron with the alley-oop. Showtime in Vegas.
And that's only the opening act.
That in a nutshell is the way they want to play. And the USA now leading 10 to 4.